It is the human earthling who tends to dominate the earth, oftentimes treating other fellow earthlings and living beings as mere objects.
Joaquin returned to the big screen in the fall of 2007. The action thriller We Own the Night, directed by James Gray, is the first on-screen collaboration between Phoenix and Mark Wahlberg since the release of The Yards 7 years earlier.